Captain America is not my favorite. Now we've got here the Red Skull.